Good morning, everybody, on this lovely, lovely Tuesday. Apologize in advance. My allergies are not being kind to me this morning, so there's that. I don't know, I feel weirdly weird. I guess with that, lolly-ho-za, let's kick it off and head right into back to Skyrim, eh? No, oh, I made it disappear. Where'd it go? How are you doing this morning, Zod? Oh gosh. I gotta remember that kills. For some reason, the mouse sensitivity is really high when you start the game. Jeez, that loaded so quick. What was I doing? Oh, that's right. I just came, did all the maze stuff just before my computer died. That's right. What are you doing? You forget about your nuggies? She's like, yeah, I did forget about my nuggies. You're right, Dad. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry. Where was that Yeti? No. All right, that's happening right now. Jeez, I've got a lot of stuff. That's a familiar. Help me out. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh! Ho 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 ho. Stay away, stay away, stay away now. That thing's not level 4. Ball of light. Guess we'll try Firebolt so we can try to stay away. Haha. Nope. It's always good to have therapy. Whether it be physical or mental. Wait. Oh, that's how you get it. Oh! Could you not? What can I do? What can I do not to get myself killed? What did I do last time? I mean, I could just always kite them and then just keep doing the loop, I guess. I can't charge and hold it, that's right. Oh no. He's gotten like most of his health back too, I don't like that. What the crap? Did you? You're welcome. I mean, from what I've been playing, it's been a lot of fun, so. And since you have it on the Switch, you could just take it to go. How viable is a mage? I mean, I guess you could do a lot of conjuring and stuff. Nice. Seems like an easy enough job. Graz and me did plenty like it before. Some chinless Breton wants bodyguards for a trip into the mountains. Fine. Easy clink for us. He goes on about this twice forsaken mask of his the whole way. Of course, got a pretty good laugh when Gaz snatched it and put it on her face. He threatened to fire us for that one. Not smart out here on your own. He realized that right fast and shut up about not paying. So we get here. He thumbs through some papers and mutters to himself. Never you mind that me and Gaz had to cut through 10 stinking trolls just to get him here. And without so much as a warning, poof. He's put on that mask and vanished. Could have put my hands on his throat one moment. And the next, he's not so much as thin air. Well, after a while, we didn't know what to do, and Gaz picked up her gear and headed home. When he poofs back, that mask in his hands, begs us not to leave, says he needs us to wait. This is what he's paying us for. And he puts on the mask on his sorry face, and then he's gone again. I've seen cloaks do invisibility before, but a few swings of my fist provided he wasn't pulling that one. Nothing there to hit.
Wow.
Where did I leave off? He shows up again, tells us he just needs more time, has to figure out something about other masks, and vanishes again. That was yesterday, and I'm done twiddling my thumbs and writing letters to myself. We're leaving come sunrise, and if he shows up again, I promise Azura I'm putting this dagger through his chest to keep him in one piece. We'll pour more loot off of him dead than he could have paid us alive. But not the mask. That cursed thing could stay and rot with him. The troll's right there. Huh. Oh, sweet. I leveled up. Oh, so did they kill him? Because the dagger was stabbed into him. Do I dare put on the mask? I think we dare. Yep, and there's my nose talking to me. Oh God. What the hell? Yeah, this is the same place I was just at, but it's just all fix. Does that mean I have to come back at some point? Oh, whoa. You lack the item that you require. Whoa. So I have to get 8 other masks? Huh. That's really cool. I like that. Oh, come on. Stupid blanket. All right, cool. So if I take this one off. What was I wearing for helmet? I think it was a light helmet, yeah. Now the question is, do I have to come back to this room to do that? Or can I do that anywhere? I'll try that here in a second after once I get past that. No, 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 no. Yep. Run, 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 run. Quick save. I know you can't do any, like, the gymnastics that I can do, so haha. Or, you know, there's just one up here. Shit. This would probably be a good time to use that. God, that was scary. All right, let's put on that mask now and see what happens. Nope, you have to be in that area. Okay. All right, what's down here? Those are pressure plates. I don't have any healing left, do I? No, not really. Those are poles. Yeah, and I'm using it for saving it for a free heal. You shut up, game. Ooh. That noise make you... Whoa, why did my screen just flash so crazy, like... I will deal with that in a second, honey. Adept. Oh, because I'm level 10. Now, what do I want? Probably light armor. Need 70 for that. No. 50 for that. Oops. Come on. jeez, am I really that? Ah, good morning, Skyrim. Nice. Balmy tool. Where does the other enemy go? So that's the right. Killed the other one like around here, I thought, because there's a sword. Oh, it's right here. Like, what mods do you generally run with?
Mods on. Sad mod.
Alright, Joe's, come here so I can put on your... Yeah, turkey. Unofficial patch. Texture stuff probably fixes some glitches and stuff.
Okay, Google. Code blue.
I thought I wanted the lights like that, but eh. Alright, let's continue. Actually, let's get a drink of coffee and save real quick. Slowly walk into this room. Should, yep. I haven't been detected yet. They just know of my presence. Okay, good, duly noted. I like me with all my grunting, yet these guys over here don't know that I'm here. That's not good. I just watched my whole chat just scroll up. Why does it think I'm selected on that chat? Oh no, I just like better texture stuff. Nice. Oh, that's a door.
I love.
Oh yeah, and then there was the arrow guy around the corner here. I need to make potions. I need to learn how to make healing potions. That's a lever. Nope, don't care. Don't want to take it either. It's all fish. A potato. The potato was what was holding him up? Okay. Can I? This works. Snore. Shoo. So that looks like some sort of prison. Alright, let's eat everything we have. Heck it. Let's learn what things do. Oh, I really don't want to eat that. Shoving everything in my mouth. It's fine. Don't you worry. It's fine. Oh, what? I did things to myself and now I'm very tired and must sleep another 12 hours? Yes. Just chance to give me, you know. Another chance to make me blow my nose and drink coffee. Oh, I added some more, our redemption stuff. Also, to note, I took a shower already. And I don't have to get off right at 1. We can wait until the 1:30 alarm at least. So I can't use multiple of the same. Okay. All right. What? Oh. Well, hopefully you have a good time at the for therapy. Okay, that does activate again. Wow, that's heavy. Do that, do that. Just remember, oops, not to pick that up. We don't want that. What? Oh yeah, it's F, that's right. That crap is backwards. Remember, oop. Nice. Hopefully. Yep, that doesn't scroll anymore. Good. Put a smile on your face. Oh my god, what is that? What was that? We need to save the game. And try not to get seen. Doubtful. Where did he go? Yeah, I made a clip. He's gonna have to come back anyways. Here he comes. What? How do you... Oh! What just happened? Am I not high enough level to be doing stuff like this? That's actually pretty cool. Oh, you can't see me through this? Then he hits me with an arrow. there any way you I don't think I can beat him.
Who's bro?
I'm not dead, am I? No, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh! And then the arrow kills me. Oh my god. Oh my god, so I have no clue what I'm gonna do against this guy. Oh my god, that barely took his health out. I mean, if I slowly keep doing this. I slowly keep doing this, I'm gonna beat him. Way to get my stealth up too. I just wish I had better arrows. Which I might actually. Hey, I've got all these Nord arrows. Why am I using iron? Nope, you just keep... Oh, he's only got a bow, too. He doesn't have swords. And... Whee! Too bad I can't enchant... and make my arrows fire. I like how he patrols around the corner too, so it's easier for me. Guess we're just doing it. What's Eagle Eye? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Wow, you could be really, really archery. Yeah, it's fantastic, isn't it? Yeah, that was around the time my stream like straight up died too, so I didn't know if anybody actually saw that or not. And That was significant enough damage this time. I got close. Hey, great way to get my sneak up. Hit him with ice form shout and I'm launched. Nice. God, you're getting really... It's probably because I'm not letting him wait so long. I almost feel like if I try to throw it twice there, he's gonna spot me. Let him patrol. Take a drink. Yay, it's Tuesday. A 4-day work week this week with GDQ going on. Good times. Got about a fourth of his health down. His bow's gonna be nice, though. That's for sure. Wonder if he's gonna have any good arrows. Yeah, but I'm also getting impatient, too. Oh, no, 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 no. Ebony's like really high up on the list too, isn't it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Go back the other way. I'm trying to remember if Ebony was in Daggerfall or not. Do 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 do. Let's pull up the Daggerfall pages and take a look real quick. Weapon. weapons. I'm looking for weapons. I shot him in the butt. Material: iron, steel, silver, elven, dwarven, mithril, adamantium, ebony, orcus, and daedric. That was back in the Daggerfall days. Now they have glass and all this other extra stuff, I believe. Okay. You do you, Tiny Chew. This dude's gonna have so many arrows in him. Oh god. That stuff just scares me. Wonder why he only patrols only so far. Keep saving it too. Do, 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 do. Looking at my phone. Prima actually had an official strategy guide for Skyrim. I didn't know that. Save. Is there a place to respec your points if you don't like what you have? Hey, look at that. Oh, cute. Do 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 do. Stepity step step step. Choo. Save. Orcus is not so high up on the list. Does it make the tree does it put the tree back? Is it like a prestige where you still get stronger? Yeah, Daedric. Dragon Bone. Coffee, you're already speaking to me this early? What is going on? I want to kill this guy. He's so close to being dead. I can't wait. And making a skill legendary makes it so you can continue to level up. Oh, because if a skill's at 100, you can't get any more XP from it. Okay. Can you do a new game plus after once you beat the game? Like, restart the game with all your current stuff and nonsense? There's probably a mod for it, I bet. There is an official thing. This is bad. No, he's getting too close for my liking. I do not like this at all. I'm gonna do more damage. Oh, taking that second arrow. Almost got myself caught. Go away, go away. Hide, 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 hide. Be hidden, be hidden. This should kill him right here. Are you kidding? Oh, he's healing! What? Did I do it? Is he dead? Oh, heck yeah, baby! Ebony bow. You are a new favorite. Yeah, that looks pretty freaking sick. Alright, so we've got two paths we can go. We can go up that way or down the hole. But we have a third path called going to the bathroom. Because I've got to poo. So I'll be right back. All right, let's continue. Let's go up. Hopefully he's only the biggest, baddest guy that we find. Oh. He just kept patrolling into a room that... Nice. A Torven bow. I mean, nice for its value, anyways. I was gonna say, why is leather boots better than what I have? But that's right, because we have... Our boots are enchanted. And helping us sneaky sneak. What am I doing? I'm putting... Get more health. And now look like a freaking bandit. Alright, I guess we go down the hole. Ooh. Alright, save. Another Death Lord? I've been disarmed. Give me my bow back. Open the Skyrim. No, I'm gonna let you kill me. Whilst I try to look around and see what might be in here. Bap. I died. Alright, so what can I do? I got an idea. I wonder if this will work. Not if he doesn't foos me. See if we can make noise to get him to come up here. You punk. These guys are scary. Oh, Oh, yeah, that's a lot easier. Where the crap is he? Oh, no. I made a noise. Wait, where'd he go? Did he, like, legit run out of the dungeon? No! Get back here! What do I keep hitting? Am I hitting like in between his legs? My poor bow. My poor bow. Now I can't see him either. Oh, geez. How dare you keep dropping my bows? We can do this all day. Kind of. Squish. I'm assuming I have to rebind. Well, that happened again. Yeah, he disarmed me twice. What can I get rid of? Probably that one. I don't need the woodcutter's axe anymore either. Not this way? Yeah. Give me all that. All right, where does this take me? Did I just do like a big loop? Yeah, because I think I came from up there. Oh, imagine if I went in the wrong door. Holy moly. Where am I? Oh, I'm a lot farther down. Okay. No, I'm not. Okay, we've been in there. We've got that mask. I wonder if I could kill these frost trolls now. Damn, the snow is mesmerizing. Yo, you gonna come back out or you just gonna chill in there? I'm getting a tad bit cold out here. Oh, of course, I start moving and that's when it decides to. Ooh, wow, look at the damage. Where are you running to? Okay, so it knows where I am. You have to come down the stairs. Oh God! What shout do I have up?
Fools, run!
I missed horribly. Yes, make a tantrum. How do you have an orcish? Must have been for me. At one point. Cool. Wants to be a two-handed one, dual-wielding one-handers, yet look at me using a bow. So we know there's another troll over there. So let's go this way. Okay then. This is a house up here. All right, then. I mean, sure. Would never hurt to have. I'm not gonna say no. Bless you. So, I'm here. I've got to come down the mountain some still and then go. Okay. Actually, we should do a hard save too, just cuz. Oh, there's a mine over here. Might as well. Also a dragon, but I don't know if I want to do anything like that.
Been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours.
Oh, goodness.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Huh. That gave me Daggerfall vibes. Always getting notes slipped in my pocket. Introduce myself, my name is. Stop playing with mom's chair, you're gonna break it, honey. Honor of Jarl Thalcrith. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you're interested in becoming the Thane of Falkreath, old, I invite you to speak to me the next time you're in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that curious is my title, the Thanes are entitled to a personal house carl. Also tell you privately that my choice parcel of the land in Falkreath would be available to you for your purchase should you services prove useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person. Whatever. Oh, there's a stone here.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I did it!
A broom. What is that? Almost looks like a way shrine. Oh, I should probably get back on my quest. Yep. I ain't gonna try that. We've got a badass new bow now. I think anything the game normally throws at us right now is gonna be easy to deal with, so we'll just continue on. Am I ever going to get out of this cold or what? What? What did I just see? Oh, a deer. Wait, what the? What the hell is that? What? Oh, jump again. Come on. Hey, he ran away from me. I'm not gonna follow it. Maybe I should have though. Seems. Oh well. Could have, would have, should have, but didn't. So. I just realized I'm still kind of low on health, too. Alright, this is where they want me to go. Oh, sh- What? Did I legit just freaking one-shot that dude? Alright. Now you're just pissing me off. Whoa. What happened to my... Did they knock out one of my... That's what I thought. Oh my god. All right then. Someone else died down here, so let's go take a peek. Okay. Large sack of carrots. Oh my god, Skooma. Oh no. Flour? Cabbage. All right, let's see what's here. Something's killing these bandits down here. Why does it say both this way and that way? What do I've got mucked up here? Get out of here. Okay. That's what it was.
I guess I was just here.
Was I supposed to kill that dude? Oh my god, that was great. With the arrow bag. No. Dead body. That. Healing, yay! My nose, no! Oh, no, don't do that. I wanted a skill point. Anything back here? Hiding. No. But the necromancers and the bandits are fighting. That's good news. Kind of. Sets undead up to level 30 on fire. Holy crap. Heck yeah, let's take that with. Don't mind me. I'm just, you know. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know why I still have my bow drawn. Oh, look at all these potions. What's that? No. Okay. Baskets. Quick save. Nothing I can do. No, I can't interact with that. Alright, let's keep going this way, question mark. I'm waiting for them to tell me I'm overburdened because I have too much crap. Oops. Oh, my nose. There it is. There it is. Let's do this. Now, let's up our sneak. Ooh, backstab. 6x damage? That's insane. Let's do that one. That way I don't have to super shift. All the time, hopefully. Oh, it's just a ruined book. I don't want that. Get it out of here. Get it out of here. Did I just hear like a weird high-pitched tingling? Or was that Joe's TV? Oh yeah, she's playing Minecraft, so maybe it was a level up noise that I heard. Ooh. Is that a different floor? Cause it didn't look like it went backwards. Unless there's like a hidden door here. Oh, let me blow my nose again. Oh, my stupid nose. God, that scared me. Why did it get brighter? That was weird. That's big and open. Let's go down. All the gold. I feel like I'm picking up pennies. Away we go. Physics! How I love thee. I can't legit pull those arrows out. Lame. I'm almost overweight again, aren't I? I love it! Now I see why people love this game so much. It's so great! Oh, I'm up above now. Ooh, give me that. Into the chest. Everything I want. Another coin purse? Quick save. Is that what I'm after? This is... looks daunting. How much weight do I have? Yuck. I need to eat one of those. Okay. Probably get rid of half these books. Oh, the books don't weigh like 20,000 pounds? Okay. Myself. And goodbye. Bam. Oh man. I could probably do a lot up here. The skeleton just exploded. That was great. I almost hit him. Oh, I alerted two things though. Nope, I don't know where they went, so I'm not gonna keep trying. Oh, this goes. Let's go to the same place. Yep. Alright, we need to get down there somehow without jumping and, you know, killing myself. Heck yeah, look at that. Let's go. Yoink that. Ow! I want to itch my nose. How dare you? How dare I go backwards? Wait, is this backwards? No, this ain't backwards. The hell is he going? Oh, I shot him right in his crotch. Whoops. You're already dead, so it don't matter. Maybe I should start working on crafting so I could start crafting my own arrows. Ah, things are going great. We kind of cheesed an enemy by just shooting him and then ducking and shooting and ducking, and now we have an Ebedebo. And now we're actually in the main quest area at the moment, trying to get the horn and stopping every once in a while to blow my nose because allergies. Do I want any of this? Maybe the lavender. Because I can. Alright. Just search around. See what I can find. Is that wheat? Yeah, look at that. It's wheat. That loops back to where I was. Okay. This away. Also laughing every time I kill something, you know. The fun times we're having. I think I forgot to look at the body down there, but oh well. Probably left. Yep. Just a creepin'. Oh, I have a lurk command too. Just cause. Nose time. Oh, heck yeah. Probably gonna need the fire for something. Yep. I Oh my god. Dang it, I didn't mean to do that. I always pick up those damn frickin' swords. So what's this way? Oh, that's only All right, where's the other handle at? Can't ever be too careful. Yeah, so where's the other handle at? Do I really care? Oh, troll skull? Poison. Let's keep going this way. How do things go with your appointment, Zod? Oh, that looks dangerous. Let's not fall. Oh, it's a fire trap. All right, we know there is at least one skeleton up here. Where's the one that I exploded earlier? This one right here. Alright, you've got nothing I want. Do that and that. God damn it. So what activated that? Oh, hi! Glad you weren't looking at me. So then, is there anything this way? Oh, I'm sorry. Well, hopefully I will entertain you to put you in the better mood. And now I've got too much crap on me. Grand. Oh, I guess I can get rid of all of these freaking old stuff I don't use. Peril? Is there anything here? Let's see, that's expensive. That's not. Okay. There we go. That'll make some things. Oh! I just saw that out of the corner of my eye. Where? Oh, God! What? You scared the crap out of me, Joes. Search skeleton. Give me all your arrows. Is there nothing else up here? That's a dead person. Can I even get in there? El Mapo, help me. According to that, that's the only way in. I can't just fit. Maybe? Nope. Hmm. Oh no, display, don't tell me internet connection lost. Don't be doing this again. I don't want to lose. You're probably alive. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nothing fun. Potion of pickpocketing. Can you pickpocket a skeleton?
Hmm.
I guess all I've got now is to go this way. I'm still here, right? Be right back. Gonna take a shower quick. Okay, good. Exclamation point, lurk! Yeah, creaky skeletons. What are these pedestals? What? Oh, am I supposed to do like... Quick save. What if I drop something next to those? Here. Whoa! Did not mean to hold left click. Whoops. Man, the skeleton's heavier than I thought it was. Oh, look at that. Give me that bow. No, give me the bow. I like how the whole skeleton is actually moving, though. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Where'd it go? Oh God. So if I stand next to it, what happens if I drop something? Let's drop a potato. That was pathetic. Oh, it's all on timers. Got it. Desiccated corpse. Uh-oh. I don't like the... My nose. That looks like a pressure plate. So let's, Oh, that looks all like this is all pressure plates. What in the living nightmare is this? I feel like I'm playing the floor is lava right now. The floor is lava. Why do I have two messengers? All right, let's continue. Hup. Oh, is that a spider? You heard nothing. Squish. What? Your friend's dead? Oh! This button. That button. Cool. I don't know if that wooden door is going to take me to a next area or whatnot, so we'll search a little bit more here. I guess there isn't really anything else. This looks like a save. This looks like a save. This also looks like I should probably pull out my my bow here. Oh, what the heck? Ka? Don't trust you. Okay, you're I'm quite scared right now. Another wooden door. Failed. Wait, read the note. What? Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood. And I'll meet you. A friend. Who? What? Who would... what? Oh God. I forgot that was such a big thing in Daggerfall. Oh, that's nice. But it really felt like the time limits were not really that bad, you know? Cause they really weren't. Game was really generous with time. But it's nice. I just wish my nose would stop frickin' spewing. Tell it to stop. Tell it to stop. All right, now where am I gonna come from? I think I know where this is gonna come from. Yep, exactly where I thought it would. All right, cool. Let's skidoo. Out of here. Now here's a question: Do we fast travel back, or do we actually walk the way? Ah, let's fast travel. Jeez, we came a ways. There's the eyeball itch. All right, let's go.
You must have been out when I woke up. Well, I'd better get to work. I have to fix another saw blade for Gerder's mill.
Take care, husband. You know, Dorothy, with all those vegetables I've been growing lately, I was thinking we could make a right lovely stew together.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Mm-hmm.
Rent the attic, huh? All right. Who would be...
You're that visitor been poking around.
You been that visitor.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
What? Somebody gonna wake me up in the middle of the night or something? Like, hey.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk.
Why do you have that? What the crap?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
So you're the one that took the horn?
I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
I was expecting someone tall. What's with the cloak and dagger?
You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere.
What do you want with me?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Well, then tell me. Go on, I'm
like
listening.
I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
I don't need to prove anything to you.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable.
Okay.
When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
How do I know I can trust you?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first
place. I mean, you're not wrong. So the Thalmor are after you?
We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning.
The hell's Thalmor?
That isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
I like how everything is circling around. Why are you looking for a Dragonborn?
Remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Foose.
Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Wait, what does that mean? So what's the part you're not telling me?
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Oh, I don't deal with followers, though, lady. So where are we headed?
There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Let's go kill the dragon.
Traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
I'm stealing.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Would she have yelled at me to turn around if I was not actually, if I was watching her trying to get dressed? Turn around. I can't let you see me just load completely and load out.
Orgnar. I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Blade.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
I can
you look worse than I feel.
Wow. Welcome back. Hopefully that shower was rejuvenating.
May the gods watch.
Hey.
Whatever.
I want to sell crap. I know you only have like 600 gold, but I need to get rid of some stuff.
Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that.
I should put that on.
Get rid of that. Get rid of that.
Yes. Okay, cool. Thank you.
Until next time.
I love hot scalding showers myself. Alright, so now that we've done that. We should probably save. And put on that new helm. That's what I was doing. I must look like some sort of crazy freaking... Oh yeah, I look crazy.
Forming the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Do you need something? Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Who are the Thalmor? That's what I need.
Rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 lesson. Years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind.
What the? What? What?
That's the way you want it. Let's get going.
Damn it! Not the best you can do. Not it. Not your best.
What the hell?
I submit.
Oh, hey, Lady Grey. Jesus, I was in the middle of talking and you freaking just like, oh, hey, I'm gonna beat you up. No. Y'all can't be doing that type of stuff. Alright, what the hell is this note? It's a contract? You need not to kill her, but I have no qualms if you deem it necessary. Arcadia. Alright, that happened. That scared the living bejesus out of me, but, you know, these things happen. Getting in that little squabble, just remembered I want to buy some arrows. Hey. Arrows.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
We have dwarven arrows? Why do you have those? Can I just have all of your arrows, please? Yes. Thank you.
All right then,
he says. What arrows do I want? Actually, I should probably just, you know, favorite all the arrows. All right, favorite. Favorite, favorite. 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 Let's start with steel. Then we'll work our way up from there. Delicious arrows. Alright, where the crap do you want me to go? Like, legit? Gotta return the horn. But she also wants me to go... there. Let's go return the horn real quick. Before I go on to the other burial. No, where are you? Are you asleep somewhere?
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Oh, that's right. You're going to just walk very slowly.
All right. What type of boot?
Ready to learn the final word of unrelenting.
Oh. Oh, finally! Oh, I can't wait. Words of power.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you.
I can't move.
Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Am I? Jeez.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
I thought it was always open to me. Or are you talking that one barrier I couldn't get through beforehand is now open? Is that what you're saying, old man? Old man Jenkins? Late in the dark. Join the Imperial Legion. Huh.
Sky, guard you.
What was that ceremony all about?
Traditional words of greeting to a dragonborn who has accepted our guidance. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came to High Hrothgar before he became the Emperor Tiber Septim. Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. Long has the storm crown languished, with no worthy brow to sit upon. By our breath, we bestow it now to you, in the name of Kind, in the name of Shore, and in the name of Atmora of old. You are Ismir now, the Dragon of the North. Hearken to it.
Huh.
Wind, guide.
Where was in that out place? Was it through here? I remember walking by this. Probably wrong. Oh, I could take anything now? Okay. Where's the other door? I thought there was another door for me to leave through. Oh, in the back, you dingus. Whoops. Whoop. That is not that one. Where are you going? Wait. Open to Skyrim? Wait, what? How does that open to Skyrim? I probably can't. Nope. Oh, jeez. That scared the ever living bejesus out of me. So what happens? Does he?
No fucking.
No.
Fools, broke up.
Aw. Why does he do that every time I... Oh well. I'll just quick load that because he was about to do it when I walked over here.
No fucking.
Ever loving Cheez-Its. Heck yeah. Alright, so I can't... Yeah, I still get stopped. Okay. All right, so from here, probably best would be to come from the tomb
and then go
to the burial site. So let's do that. Is that a lich? This button. Oh. Who are you? You're in dwarven gear.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. No, I think I got this one. Thanks, though.
Wow.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
My speechcraft is still crap. Where do we... Let's take a look at the signpost. Will he kill you if he shouts you off the mountain? White Run, Solitude, Drifted, Windhelm. That'd be funny, just poof, gone. What is this? How do I get this?
Ghost. You're being crazy.
Settle down. Hey, water has physics. Is that a bandit?
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh. I don't have time for this.
Away from me. Never should have come here.
Oh no. Oh, it hurts so much. Oh, no. Oh. There we go. You're dead. Oh, look at that. Look at all this beautiful new armor just for me. Just for me. Oh, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now I can look like a pretty, pretty... That's the wrong button. I probably don't need the... Eh. I wish it separated it. What was enchanted and what wasn't. Actually look pretty cool now. Cool. On the road again. Something on the road again. You need a hair tie. You need two, one for her and one for you. Okay. What's this place?
Can't connect to Wi-Fi.
It's been like that for a while.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands.
A4.
Let's see. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Wow. Such Daggerfall vibes. What note is this? A dwarven arrow. A dwarven arrow from Riverwood? Yeah, that's how I was thinking. Huh. Okay, that's... oddly specific and weird.
Wait.
This is guys.
gotta take a medicine real quick. Wait, you can disenchant in this game? That's something new that I've learned. Pull out my handy dandy bow. Oh, you're fast. Okay. I can't run faster than you? Oh my god. When's the last time anything got saved? I don't know if I had the armor yet or not. Damn. Can I sleep here for the night? Somebody. Oh, something's happened here. Cool. Helps me. 'Cause I'm almost dead. Why would I want to sleep? Why else would you sleep? Plus, I'm also now rested. It was unlocked earlier, I thought. Alright, what's going on here? I am stuck. Let me jump. Oh yeah, I contracted something. The heck did I get? Magic. 25% less effective and less stamina. Got it. Grand. Yep, that's where it came from.
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here.
How many more times are you gonna say that?
Get out, Brock.
What guards?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
I'm nowhere near a church. Wait. I've been here. That means I can fast travel here, yeah? Yes. Good. Praise be to Akatosh, then. I mean... Okay. Oh, I can stop at the apothecary too. Buy some more potions.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Wow, you're pissy.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Thank you. Praise be, RK. Is there a place where I can check my bounties? That's the wrong button. Right. One trespass, but it doesn't say anything. Largest bounty, zero. Still zero. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You mean all the potions I robbed you last time?
Rather pale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
No, I clicked on potions. What are you talking about?
So you're an alchemist then?
No, I just want to be healed. We'll take one for the road. Just in case. You only had one potion of healing? Alright, whatever.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Alright. Let's head back. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Remove it. Quick save. Actually, no. Save. It's been a hot minute. I hope that bear's not there again. Because I push it around here. Oh, pretty. What's that? Okay, those are a lot of new symbols. Oh God. Jump up. Why are bears so damn fast? What the? Is there even anything in here worth it? Nope, I'm out. Right? Holy crap. Oh, baby. Please be stuck. Oh. Ah, you freaking crazy. Gah. mean, that works.
What am I sneaking around?
Oh, maybe the wildlife? That could be it. Oh, that's weird. Creep cluster. Duly noted. I will use that information to swap arrows. There isn't anything that's gonna kill me in here, huh?
Hedgegrove.
It's where she wanted me.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
It's attacking! You look like, where's this dragon?
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out. Oh, hurry, we might be too late.
We're gonna probably want our best arrows for this job, huh? How about I just kill it? I mean, that's why you wanted me, right? So you could see me absorb its soul. I like how detected, not detected. Thought I hit it. The hell is that?
Salukunir, zeal growth over Ulsa.
Bless you. Good, we can keep that. You know, I just pulled out my sword, you prick. Of course he would. Probably use that level up now. Me. Uh That's 70. That's 50. Requires, so I can't do that. Sneaky sneak. Let's pump it into archery. Can't do that. Don't care. Yes. What did I just learn?
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing can help that. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
The one that got away.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
Ah.
A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
I mean, the Blades were always to protect the Emperor.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days.
I do!
We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it, we're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Not Skyrim, just chilling on a horse head, trying to get a picture of his character.
Not a damn thing.
Nope.
I was just as surprised as
That's
you.
That's not what I clicked. Black. What's our
the
next
first
move?
The thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match.
Mm.
We were wrong.
We were wrong.
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Boom.
Haha, I killed you. Jump on your bed. Jump on you. Jump on you. Jump on you.
Oh, wait. We're not playing Final Fantasy. So I've got a soul now. But I didn't get a new shout. So I've got to learn words. And then get a dragon soul to be able to use said stuff. Yeah, I searched it before I talked to her. This is just like an inn or something.
I've never seen you before. Leave me alone.
Wow. All I did was walk by you, buddy. It's like a fort of some sort up there. So we can go tiny bit. What is that? Windhelm. Guess I could go tiny bit exploring, or I could just head right back to River Run. Oh, that's not discovered? All right, let's walk there then. Heck it. Oh yeah, I have that dragon map thing. That miscellaneous thing? So there's a few not too far away then. There's a stables nearby too. My whole horsey away. Nay. Right. Lots of vibration. Farm. All right, let's head into this town.
For the win, so I could stretch.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Grayskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Wow.
Looking for shipping? We always offer better service than the East Empire Company. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
Yeah, I've kind of noticed.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Safe travels.
Seems like a dismal town. Alright, I'm out. Peace.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I can tell.
Oh, I remember that quest. That little side quest.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Is she wearing, like, Blade's armor then? I like how the door is still just open.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
How? That didn't take long.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction.
What am I playing, Hitman? That's what I feel like.
Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties.
All right, then.
Sounds good. Be careful.
Okay, then. So, I guess we're going to Sanctuary. I mean, Sanctuary. Solitude. That's, like, way up here, isn't it? Well, that's the closest point I could go. Oh, the Jarl wants me to go there. One of the Jarls wants me to go there. Yeah, but that's not fun. This mountain looks like it needs to be conquered. Let's go conquer a mountain. All these guys.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar. What? Oh, you're right. We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person.
Sheesh. some sort of fort here. Is this an enemy fort or? Only one way to find out. Quick save. Wow. You really have to have a lot of levels for it.
Mighty Smear, you won't leave here alive.
Don't know what you're talking about. You never saw me. Wow. You got an arrow to the throat. Come on.
I can take you.
No, you dead. Because you wanted to play that way. Nah, I'm not gonna get better without using. Ooh, I shot way high there. My bow is better than your bow. Oops, I missed. Does it? Hey, look, light armor's increased. Oh, I just straight up killed that dude. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, you guys up here. Where's the other one? I forgot about Fusroda! Are you coming out the front door? Nice shot. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. The aim is questionable though, right? Yay, more arrows! Because I need all of the arrows. Give me all the tasty arrows. Is there anybody else in here? I think it's safe to say that extra 20% I probably need. No, that looks like that was everybody. I'll sneak just to be on the safe side. Braymore? Question mark? I think it's Graymore. Barrel. Root. Point purse. Sweet. Holy crap with your claws. That's insane. Are you a friend or an enemy? Because you're not a bandit thug, okay.
Boos, Roda!
Did he die? I think he did. Oh my god. That was beautiful. That was very beautiful. Let's go have fun in this fort, and then we will call her a day, I think. There's a chest over here. Firebolt, sweet. I don't know, what was that? Oh shit.
What was that?
Hello? That worked? Nope. I want you.
Is someone there?
Oh man, that guy just died. How, why did he die? Oh no!
Is someone there?
Are you? What? How are they not finding me is the question. Look how they like looking at me basically. Ah, shh. That might have just alerted my presence. Come on, stop hiding behind this thing. All right, you're just dead. This is the guy I'm really worried about, though.
Hello? Who's there?
He left!
Hello? Who's there?
I wouldn't even call this a dark corner, though! Oh, whoops. That one.
I know I heard something. Victory is yours. I submit.
Oh my God. Oh, this game's so entertaining. I love it. Oh, I forgot to pick up my arrow. Oh shit. Aw, crap. I gotta go hide in the corner again. Maybe? Ah, oh, crap. Oh, I'm about to die. Nope. Oh, you saw me. How dare you see me? How dare I almost die?
That should wait.
Can I just hide in the corner? Oh, I don't have any. Nope, you're coming back for me. Did I take the backstab perk? I don't remember if I did or not. No, I didn't. That's farther down the line, ain't it? No, that's stealthy stealth, ain't it? In the sneck. Yeah, it's in the sneck. No. No, I have not. Inventory, books, firebolt. Mm-hmm. I read that book. Oh, I guess, yeah, the probably wasn't an Imperial encampment until something happened. Not Skyrim until you've climbed something steep by going back and forth spamming jump. You mean most games you try to break? Does this game have levitation in it or no? Or Rising Force or whatever frickin' Morrowind called it. Levitation spell where you could actually float in air and fly. Damn. Wonder if this would have been the play to sit in that corner. That's a skeleton. That is also a chest. Nope. That's a burnt corpse. Oh, that was a lockpick. All right, give me your pennies. I want to continue on this floor real quick. Keep an eye on the time. Oh, you're just a normal bandit. You've got a name. Why do you have a name? I just too high level now. I'm not gonna get any learn anything from a book. No. Why would I want a sweet roll? I don't like sweet things.
I just cook and clean and do whatever it is they ask of me. I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort. They come, they go. I barely notice.
Well, yeah. That's why you gotta look at all the books. Ooh, no, 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 no. Hide me in a corner. Probably that corner's better. Oh, you touched me, you dirty punk. I am stuck.
I'll show you a real one.
Will you? Nah. Nah. That's not how this works. Hi, I helped you.
Get away from me.
What?
Hard enough to keep up with who owns this fort. One side takes over, the other runs away. I tell them, I ain't leaving. I come with the place.
I ain't leaving. I come with. I like her. Mead. Can I break a bottle?
Fools, break up!
That's gonna get me a lot of trouble one of these days. No, probably not. Let's get one of these ones that are standing and see what happens. Okay, it does go flying. Nice. Doesn't break, which is sad, but all right. Just like all video games, you gotta shoot the lights to see if you can actually shoot them out. I need to play Control. There's a lot of games I need to play. Alright, so we need to go farther down then. Oh, good call. Thank you. Oh, I saw that trip wire way too late. Alright. I hit spacebar. I guess it said no. You didn't. Why is there so much traps? What are you guys afraid of down here? All the skeevers are dead. You can come in from underneath. That's kind of cool. Maybe that's the door we'll leave out. Oh, wait! Oh, this is where I shot. I didn't realize it looped like that. Alright. Well played, game. Well played. Oh yeah, and then the one thug I pushed off. Wait! Oh no. Yeah, there he is. There's his body. Oh, that was so great. Alright, cool. Is this the mountain I want to conquer? Yes, it is. We'll get a little bit closer. I've still got some time left. It gave me like I hit it. Must have really good armor.
Wee.
God, I love ragdoll physics. That's why people play with bows and arrows, because you hit them with somebody with a freaking arrow. Boop. Wee. Bye bye. Can I hit that from here? No, but they're coming. That would have been nice if I did. Okay. I'm getting there. Well, that's cool that I can see the fire from a distance like that. God, this just makes me want to play Breath of the Wild again, too. What's that? For a legend. There's a mountain too. Oh wait. Aren't I like right around here? If not here, then there. Oh no. Cool. Cool. Hip. I don't think I can get up here, can I? No. Ah. The hell? Are those giants? No. I'm on, but it doesn't think I'm on straight floor. All right, whatever. Yeah, those look like giants. Climb back on down. Be a stealthy little thief. Let me up! Wait, there's two mountains? What? I don't like the looks of this. Quick save. Can I... This is a path. I have conquered this mountain. Now, that was disappointing. Oh, don't die of fall damage. Oh, that must be a burial ground. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I just smashed my elbow. All right. Let's, yes, climb down this mountain and actually, you know, make this light up. Oh, what is that? I didn't see that before. Dunt, 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 dunt. Go, go, dear. Go. The heck is that? Oh, what the? Is that a dragon? That sure shit looks like one. The hell is this? Activate Shrine of look at that. Cool. Cool. Hey. I don't like how that, like, barely went up. So, what is this mountain here, then? What is that dragon attacking? What is just south of here? Well, I don't know. Do we try to attack the dragon before we quit? I think that might be the goal. Get up! Get up! Come on! I wanna piss off the dragon! Except he keeps moving too much. I wanna piss off the dragon. Oh, it's a cave. Not a mountain, it's a cave. Oh, weird. All right, we'll do that. We'll do that tomorrow. We've got a dragon to fight. No? Quit moving! Come on, come on. Be a good dragon. Daddy. Hey, buddy. Where are you going?
I'd stay away if I were you.
Whoa.
I'm on my way to a giant. I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering. Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about.
Huh. Good luck? No. What are you offering?
The cow, of course. Others do it differently. But I found that an annual offering usually keeps the giants away from our livestock. Some think it's superstition, but I believe it works.
I'm waiting for that dragon to come in and just kill us both. And
it's tradition. We mark the animal as a way to let the giants know we're giving it to them willingly. Sort of a peace offer. I have everything under control. Thanks for offering.
You're gonna die. Good luck.
Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
I'm about to go fight a dragon, so yeah, I'll be fine. Quick save. Oh, it's that dragon. Is that why I... Oh, Muff. No, you don't see me. Don't lie, game. You don't see me. What the hell is that?
Alduin Thuri. Alak Volchuknak. Teed Boan.
Oh my god, the dragon doesn't know I'm here. I was ape. What? I'm a s- oh. I ain't a stealthy Mifa no more. That didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. I wish I could see. Do we have anything? You know what? Frostbite Venom. Yeah. Hey, we missed fire. And minor healing. Alright, cool. All right, punk. You know, if you want to keep burning me, that's fine. That makes it easier for me to, you know, to hit you. Oh, son of a. Yeah, keep that up. Would you, you know, pull the bow back there? Where are you going? Stop, drop, and roll me. Oh, mother mercy of pearl! Don't bite me. No! Can I survive this if I start drinking like furiously? Or am I just dead? Yeah, my health ain't going up. I'm dead. All right, round two. Let's start with the ebony. Do that. Potions. This fire. Yes, I know it's 1:30. Bump right on. Bump right on. Do your cheese. Bless you, sir.
Oh.
That was so much easier. Yoink. I have the power. No? Okay. Cool. And that is any other better time to actually quit this lovely game for the day. That was fantastic. Man, I'm having a blast with this game. I was really put off with Morrowind. With Oblivion, but yet I don't know what's different between Oblivion and Skyrim, but this is just so much better. Wow. Why is my... I wonder if the kids are downloading stuff because I'm dropping frames all of a sudden. What the crap? Well, anyways, chummers, stay true to yourself. Much love. Let's shoot this on over to Game's Done Quick. Oh, they're doing La Mulana right now. The game I want to play later down the line. Oh, man. I should have actually completed all of my... Yeah, I completed all my things. The two from yesterday and the one from today. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a slideshow. Hey, as long as you can hear me, that's all that matters, right? But with that said, Trevors, I'll see you tomorrow. Lolly ho, love you. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow to hopefully kill some more dragons. Y'all have a good day now. I'm gonna go get ready for work. Bye.